No students or staff at the Sunnybank school where COVID forced an early holiday. Staying away is keeping the state safe.
Fingers crossed, it's all looking good at the moment.
The virus is contained within St Thomas More College. The two cases today, both teenagers who have been in home isolation.
We consider them at this stage to be low risk.
One of them did have a short period of time infectious in the community before they went into quarantine.
Meaning more exposure sites, including a busy bus route, school sports fields and other locations inside Westfield Garden City.
There is a real risk that we will have cases out in our community because we are seeing, we're up to 9 now, truck drivers who've come across the border and been in Queensland while infectious. So yes, these cases could happen anywhere.
For now, a snap lockdown is off the table and restrictions are easing. Visits to hospitals, aged care homes and prisons can resume. More Queenslanders in more places can now get vaccinated from today. Children aged 12 to 15 are eligible for the jab at clinics across the state.
I know that there's a lot of students out there that are looking forward as well to getting their vaccine. So it's a bit of a families are going out and getting it together, which is great to see.
More than 1.6 million doses have been administered in Queensland. 56% of the eligible population has had one jab. Almost 40% of people are fully protected. The race now on to boost those numbers before Christmas. John Paul Gonzo for 10 News First.